Today we already did the best from our side, but we have a problem for the goalkeeper. So I think all the goal from the goalkeeper, and first 10 minutes we already our defense is okay. And also this golf contractor very good team really. Yeah, but next year we will be better for this year, because this year only we make the team before only 2 days, so not enough time to make this team. But next year our team will be better this time. Yeah, after this cup will finish we'll start to prepare. Now I think we have 70% for our player, and for next year we will have 100% for this one. We already know where the problem, but really we don't have enough time to make a good team for this one. But our player did the best, only our goalkeeper, the main one, he already injured. He's sick now, he didn't play today, and the other goalkeeper, he played today also, he makes some mistake, but we can't do anything in front. We don't have any other goalkeeper, this is the problem.
Today's match was a great match, although we won, but at the first half we couldn't have it that easy. So we just talked to our guys, we just need to relax and push the balls, and we're going to get the day. So that was what we did, and we carried the day. Sure, we've qualified for the quarterfinals. We won our three matches, and we are to the next level now. Football is all about training, and the preparation is we're preparing towards the next stage. So it's all about training. I would say everything is okay, normal, and we just accept it as it is.